there. Weapon away, if you please. Okay, put that away for me, huh? Mind put that weapon away there? Excuse me there. Weapon away if you please. Okay, put that away for me, huh?
What's the plan? Follow Vincent. Tonics, let me see. Yeah, I have some. I do not have any herbs. Big game. Okay. Got that. Okay. Yep. Okay. 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 Yeah, square. Who are gonna be the snipers? I have a bolt action rifle. Okay. Okay. Yep. Yeah, let's just go to the post office. It would be more like taking up time if we just stand down. Okay, bye. Can we use high velocity? Okay. And they come from the Dakota River, maybe? Yeah, there is. Sounds good. Yeah. Yeah, so they don't see us. Whoa! You okay? Okay, cool. We should probably wait up for Chris, because he's kind of behind. These deers. Oh, this is a good plan. We got perfect advantage. Don't have a scope. Oh, it's a bird. I won't. Scope him out. Let me get my horse over here real quick. I'll stay back and get him so they don't see it. Stay right there. I'm gonna make our horse stay somewhere where they can't see him. Look at that. Good job, Logan. Gunfire in the yard. Thank you. No! You alive? You down there? Crap. You okay? Okay. Should we come to you or? Okay, okay. No! Finzo! Damn, they're in the trees, Chris. They're in the trees. Get back. We gotta change position. From up here, maybe. Crap, they're in the trees. I think I see one of our friends. There are... No! Logan! Logan's down! You do? Don't alarm him. If you get a clear shot, then shoot. I wish they made private lobbies. Chris and me are still alive on the mountain. We saw Logan and Vinzo die, so. Not a good sight. Yeah, I see. Crap. I think I see another one. No, that's a bird. Yeah, that would be cool. Yeah, because it's like an army base. Down the road? Oh, yeah. That's their tactic. They're trying to hide from us. Easily headshot right there. Should we go down? You give us orders. Me and Chris will follow. Need a move? Okay, retreating. Come on, Chris. Right side? Okay. Where should we go on the map? Oh, yeah. We see those. Okay. So, right there. Okay. Chris, follow me. Okay, we're retreating back to the houses. Here's our base so far. Okay. Coming to you. We're here. Yep. Take it, okay. My wagon now, bud. Coming back. I was wanted anyway. Right here. Do you want me to go inside or on the other chair? I won't. Crap. Yeah, we're coming. Should we sneak now? So, I see them. Yep, a group of them. I think their leader's there too. Crap! There's like an invisible wall. Yeah, there is. It's weird. Get down to the building. Crap. Oh, these guys are already out of the game. What is this? These are Otriscals. Well, now most of our horses are dead. I'll revive some of your guys's. I'm reviving this guy's horse. I just revived somebody's horse named Queen. Yeah. If anybody else has a horse that is dead, I can heal them. I have tons of horse survivor. Should we have medics? So, yeah. I'm gonna go to the front gate, watchtower. We got some enemies, just... You ain't nothing but worm feed. I'll get this watchtower up here. Yep. Yeah, NPCs. For the United Empire. I don't know. We have to wait till they start attacking. people running. I see them too. They're coming from like the E in Cumberland. They might try to hide in the trees again, like they did last time. Try to snipe us out. I just saw a shadow up in the mountains in front of the fort. No, I did see a shadow out in the mountains in front of Fort Wallace. It's like in the trees though. It's weird. This is very sketch. Yeah. Somebody's horse with a saddle is in the trees, I see it. Or is that a normal wild horse? There's a... I think that's... No? Weird. I keep seeing things in the... That's it. You do? Oh! Gunshots! Gunshots! See a horse up in the mountains. I see a horse. It's white. There's a gang of them up in the mountains. I repeat. Yeah. Coming up right by the L in Cumberland. The L in Cumberland. There's a group of them. Yeah, the elf from Kabul. Somebody? They're coming in from south. South, south, south. South, that mountain with all the trees that you can barely see people. Yeah. Should we go into the towers? Yeah, they're coming from the hill. South hill. Whoa! Whoa! Celesta just blew up a lantern. I'm running to another tower. I see him. South, south, south. Everywhere. They're trying to sneak in. Crap. I see a white horse. Crap, they're trying to shoot me. I've been shot. Oh, poor horse. Okay. Do we need to unmute anybody or keep the same stuff? If you're straight away on back to station, it's not a good view, but there's a mountain in front of it. Yeah? I don't know. I'm over here trying to find a good vantage point. Okay, I found it. Found a great vantage point. That I see some people on the gates. They're kind of looking out, overviewing. Two people in a tower. A couple people at the front of the gate. Are we ready? I have a perfect headshot on this guy right now. He's staying too still. Okay, sounds good. Just try to kill as many as we can. There's another one moving to the front of Fort Wallace. I'll clear out on the top of the walls, just so you guys don't have too many people shooting at you. I see another one. I wish you could prone. Should I start sneaking up onto them or? We've been, yeah, we already. Yeah, let's go. Somebody's coming down to my, I've been spotted. I got one. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that is true. Oh, there's some behind us. Oh, wait, no. Those are also down. Okay. I'm gonna start moving up on them. Because my spot's already, like, located. People have seen me. I'm moving up into the trees. They're grouped up. Crap. I'm charging in. Crap. There's one in the tower, one on the wall. Tons of them are in front of Fort Wallace. I do repeat that. Crap, there. Tara, are you on our team? I see Swift. I see their head. Oh, I'm down.